residents have been fighting a long legal battle to stay here in Canada and avoid facing charges in India. But now their fate is in the hands of lawyers and judges in Punjab.